The best shot from the third round of the 2010 Shriners Hospitals for Children Open, Aaron Baddeley for eagle at 16 from 48 feet away on the Kodak Challenge hole. Baddeley bagging the eagle, and he ties Ricky Fowler and Troy Merritt for the lead in the season-long competition.